Clutterbuck knocked down by Hedman. Puck still up for grabs. Letty coming back. Kucherov's not done yet. He finds Stamkos. Back to Kucherov. To Hedman. Kalorn has come on a change. Here's Kucherov. He scores! Two quick ones. And the Lightning have the 2-0 lead.
What a brilliant shift by Nikita Kucherov. He stole the puck two or three times, put so much stress on the defense, turned pucks over. That was after the second time he turned it over, got it to Stamkos behind the net. Stamkos couldn't find anybody right away because Kalorin had just come on the ice on a line change for Nemestikov. That's why Stamkos had to wait a second. Okay, I'll wait. I'll give it to Kucherov. Kucherov loops out of the corner, and such a precise shot, short side, beats Halak. What a shift by this guy.